time. You with us all night? Oh, man, I like that. Thank you.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, accompanied by the ravishing Russian Lana, residing in Hollywood, Florida, weighing in at 218 pounds, Dolph Ziggler.
We'll show off Dolph Ziggler and Lana and become quite the power couple here at WWE, but now guys, a week from Sunday. Yep. Money in the Bank, Dolph Ziggler involved in the Money in the Bank ladder match, and what a huge opportunity. Climb the ladder, grab the briefcase, and you become the winner of an opportunity to challenge for the World Heavyweight Championship whenever you want.
One of the most star-studded Money in the Bank matches we've ever had in the WWE.
What up, Ziggles?
Ziggles! See, I knew that that smart aleck had to do something. He hit my hat. You think at least Lana would get my hat?
Of course, Dolph Ziggler, former Money in the Bank winner, and was successful in cashing in his Money in the Bank briefcase. You wonder what the...
Maybe you don't like your hat, did
you? Why would nobody not like my hat?
His opponent, accompanied by Rosa Mendez, from Moose Jaw, Bahamas, weighing in at 218 pounds, Adam Rose!
You just don't get it. You never have, and you never will. I was offering you all high art. And you couldn't grasp the sophistication of my art. And you couldn't grasp the elegance of our true love. My muse, my lover, my Rosa.
I feel like I'm in a Hallmark card.
Dolph. Lana. Blah. You're just jelly of us. And everybody should be jelly of us. Rosa, look at me. When I look at you, you arouse my heart and turn on my soul. I love us.
No, I love us.
They're nosing.
Is this what you guys do on Main Event?
Apparently it is what we do.
Almost
we nose
my mouth.
Each other. Careful, Rachel's trying to nose you here in a minute.
John, who?
So are you saying art was the Exotic Express? I've seen Etch-a-Sketches and crayons that were better than the Exotic Express.
I believe they were Eskimo kissing. What the, is that what that is?
I threw up in my mouth a little.
Oh, that is stereotyping Eskimos. You know how popular we are in Inuit territory, and you want to make a reference like that about them? How dare you?
What I want to know is who would you rather have
we'll
on your
never go
would
to
you rather have Rosa?
We'll never
have...
go to White Horse Canada again.
Would you rather have Lana or Rosa on your arm?
JBL, I'll take both of them.
You'd rather have his hat on his arm, Rich.
Dang right.
You're partial to blondes, aren't you? Of course, Money in the Bank coming up a week from Sunday live on the WWE Network. As we said, Dolph Ziggler, former Money in the Bank winner. Among five other competitors competing for an opportunity. WWE World Heavyweight Championship, and of course we saw how valuable that briefcase can be, Jimmy, with Seth Rollins cashing in at WrestleMania.
Yes,
big drop kick there by Adam Rose, hook of the leg down for the cover, and a kick out by Ziggler.
Seth Rollins did cash in his Money in the Bank, and that's what he did. And now look at him, he is the architect, he is now the WWE World Heavyweight Champion.
Hey, you're right, Oos, and Dolph Ziggler mentioned this week with Michael Cole that he had cashed in that Money in the Bank before, that he won in 2011, cashed in 2012. He wants to do it again. Oos, let me ask you, You are an active competitor, right? One of our best superstars we have. Who is your favorite in the Money in the Bank?
I'm not just saying this because
now it's don't no you don't no, even no, think no, about this Roman Reigns. You don't even do it.
Actually, I was about to say my boy right here, the show off Dolph Ziggler.
Okay.
Oh, but I like Roman too. Hey, we're Usos family.
Ziggler trying to turn the tide and sending out a Rose shoulder first into the steel ring pole. Of course, the interview, John, you just talked about moments ago is available right now on WWE.com.
I also like Roman Reigns' boy, Dean Ambrose. The fact that he has the championship is pretty funny.
Oh, he stole it. What's funny about that? It's a kleptomaniac.
I mean, he just, it's in his possession. I don't call it skill.
Dolph Ziggler, neck breaker on Adam Rose.
Here we go.
What an elbow drop and a kick out by Adam Rose.
King ended up stuck in Canada one time because of that elbow drop.
Oh, Adam Rose going after the knee of Dolph Ziggler. Oh, we've seen that before. Spine buster into the cover and a kick out by Ziggler trying to turn him over now. Adam Rose trying to seat in the Boston crowd. And there it is. Ziggler with nowhere to go.
Hey, this is your favorite hero who's about to tap out to Adam Rose.
Oh, and finally Ziggler just able to get his hands around the bottom rope to break the hold. But look out for Rosa.
That was wildly missed.
Oh, hold on. Wait a minute. Cover. And a kick out by Ziggler.
Super kick party. Super kick party.
That's going to be it.
Oh, man.
How was that super kick party you went to there?
I told you, JBL, this is my pick right here. The show off.
Let's take another look at the final moments of this matchup. Adam Rose thinking he was in control, but Dolph Ziggler, ever resourceful. Take a look right there. Adam Rose off the slap from Rosa, rolling up. Dolph Ziggler and then the super kick.
Home run.
Dolph Ziggler looking to pick up momentum as we head towards Money in the Bank.
Dolph is not going to be too happy once Rusev comes back.
Well, guys, at Elimination Chamber this past Sunday,